Go ahead, apply. Now it has changed its settings. So now we'll close the settings. We're looking and you see that it was acquiring an address for that particular wireless connection. Okay. The wireless network connection is connected, but there's limited access to that particular connection. You know, so you will not be able to have connectivity to the internet based upon that you're not putting the correct keys in that particular setup. So what we're going to do, just to prove that point, we're going to go to the browser and pull up the browser. You should not be able to access the internet. And as you can see, the server is not found. And if we try it again, we still will not be able to access the internet.